Ever wonder what chickens do when you're not looking?
Oh, hey, Toy Story with chickens.
Oh, this has cool music.
Oh, this is Great Escape. No, it's not.
No, it is, but with chickens.
Is it weird I'm craving chicken now? Apple.
My favorite. I like Blaby. You don't? Okay.
My favorite character. Yeah! What I said in that Throne Ball video, y'all? Way back in the day?
Without permission? Oh, wait. Wrong DreamWorks movie. Thank God. This is not an action movie, guys. This is actually a pretty funny movie.
On the DVD, y'all.
That is a cool background.
Yeah. I mean, we are getting a sequel to this movie next year. Now go. A little bit of a Throne Ball video, anybody?
Alright.
Movie Talk, Seth Simmons and Spencer Lee, the film / world guy.
Alright, well, this is going to be our movie talk on Chicken Run. I meant Chicken Run!
Well, I mean, we are getting a sequel today, this next year on Netflix.
Yeah.
This is Armin's first film.
It's not a bad film, it's really funny.
Well, the story's kind of like,
Dark.
And, yeah, for one of the very rare G-rated DreamWorks movies. And, Seth, are you excited for the sequel?
Yes, I am really.
What do you think of the first?
Really funny. I will hide kids from the, head decapitation of chicken.
Oh, yeah. So which film was better, this one or Chicken Little?
This one.
Chicken Little's guilty pleasure.
It's all right. All right.
So, who's your favorite character, Seth?
Rocky.
Oh, mine too. So, what's the cast?
We have Julia Suava, or...
Yeah, some of these are hard to pronounce, y'all, but we got Mel Gibson as Rocky. Julia Roberts, I think.
No, not Roberts. Swahala? Swalala?
Whoa.
What kind of pies?
Apple. My favorite
chicken pies. You great
lummox. He's an idiot.
What is that chicken doing outside?
Miss Tweedy.
To make us some real money around here, and what are you on about? Ridiculous notions of escaping chickens. It's all in your head, Mr. Tweedy.
Say it.
It's all in me, Ed.
It's chickens, you dolt.
I did not like her.
Apart from you, they're the most stupid creatures.
Yeah, one of the YouTubers I watched actually said that he was scared of her.
They are not organized.
I can see why. Tom Hagrith.
No, Tony.
Tony Hagrith.
From Tweedy's farm.
All right.
Yeah, that's right.
Chicken pie.
No, not apple pie.
I don't want to be a
Jane
pie.
Jane
Horrocks.
As Babs. Who is also in Flushed Away.
Who is she voice?
Never mind.
I could
be wrong.
Never mind that, y'all.
Julie Swahala
as Ginger.
Day in and day out. And when we can't lay anymore, they kill us. There's a better place.
That's kind of a dark subject for a family flip.
This ain't no room chick flick.
Trees and grass. Can you imagine that? There's no morning cow, no farmers, no dogs and coops and keys.
You know, for the first CG claymation movie, it's really good.
I've never heard such a fantastic.
It looks really good.
She was in Flushed Away, y'all.
She was, yeah.
Oh, face the facts.
Imelda Staunton.
The chances of us getting out of here
as Bunty.
They haven't tried not trying to escape. Or perhaps it wouldn't be empty if she'd spent more time laying and less time escaping. So laying eggs all your life and then getting plucked, stuffed and roasted is good enough for you, is it? Thrust!
What? Lynn Ferguson, she's actually in Flushed Away. She plays Rita's sister, I think, or brother.
Or... take off whatever you have. Thrust. We tried
was that English?
The wire, and that didn't work. So the plan is
reference to the movie.
We go over it. This is us, right?
We also got Mel Gibson in this movie, y'all. Spoiler alert.
And let her go.
You cold.
Timothy Spall
as Nick.
We're making this. We need these things. Can you get them?
Ooh, this is a big job, miss. No bigger than the others. Oh, no, the cost.
Same as always. One bag of seed.
You call this pie?
It's chicken feed.
What else could we give you?
After you fetch eggs.
After I what?
Move!
This
and Phil Daniels as Fletcher.
Birds of a feather flock together.
Those cookies are good.
Huh?
Those cookies are good.
It's raining men.
Who's
Rocky?
Mel Gibson.
As Rocky, there you go.
Rhodes for sure.
Our favorite.
Let me get this.
Our favorite.
Chicken in this place out of here at the same time.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Couldn't agree more. And I will believe it that way. So, you want to fly. Well, it ain't gonna be easy, and it ain't gonna happen overnight either. You see, flying takes three.
Wait, you're Rocky? Okay, I'm the Eye of the Tiger.
Ooh.
Hard work.
Just playing out. It's fun.
Twice. Now, which bunk is mine?
Well, the move.
Benjamin Woodrow as Fowler, who's sadly gone with us.
Rest in peace.
With a non-commissioned yank, no less. Why, back in my day, I'd never exactly.
Okay, well, that.
While the chickens on evil Mrs. Tweedy's farm dream of a better life, a clever hen named Ginger is hatching plans to fly the coop for good. The only problem is chickens can't fly, or can they? Every escape attempt goes foul. Really?
Is that it?
Until Rocky, a smooth-talking all-American rooster, crash lands into the coop. It's Harley Poultry in motion when Rocky attempts to teach Ginger and her fine-feathered friends to fly. But with teamwork, determination, and a little bit of cluck, yeah, that's really what it says on the back. The feathers, the fearless flock plots one last daring attempt to a spectacular bid for freedom.
Is that it?
Yeah.
So, Seth, what do you think of Chicken Run?
It's really funny. I prefer Wallace and Gromit, The Curse of the Rare Rabbit, a lot better. But this is
I still love
film.
Chicken Run. And can you wait for the sequel next year on Netflix?
Oh, no, I can't. I actually want to
Chicken Run, Dawn of the Nuggets. And it's rated G.
So even little babies, yeah, 3-year-olds can watch this very dark family comedy.
And how long is it, Seth?
It is 1 hour and 24 minutes.
Okay, so Seth, you have any last words, Seth?
Yeah. Time to get spongy.
For the third time. Who's ready for the thirds? Oh, wrong franchise.
Really?
All right. Peace out, y'all.